officials and spectators to tonight's contest. As a member of the AI and the Frontier Conference, we're committed to the true spirit of competition by being champions of character, demonstrated through five core character values, which are respect, integrity, responsibility, servant leadership, and sportsmanship. We ask everyone in attendance today to abide by these values, creating a positive environment in which our athletes may compete, our officials may work, and you, the spectator, may enjoy.
Thank you.
Carroll College is partnering with St. Peter's Health to raise awareness about breast cancer. 1 in 8 women in the United States will be diagnosed with breast cancer in their lifetime. Ladies, be sure to know what steps you can take to assess your own risk for breast cancer.
Thank you.
tonight's starting lineups. First, from the visiting Bulldogs, number 7, an outside hitter from Fort Collins, Colorado, Kaylee Kahn. Number 8, a middle blocker from McAllister, Montana, Danielle Martin. Number 11, an outside hitter from Mossy Rock, Washington, Jackie Smith. Number 12, a middle blocker from Townsend, Montana, Peyton Vogel. Number 19, a right side from Billings, Montana, Jordan Olson. Number 22, the center from Kalispell, Montana, Katie Fritz. The Bulldogs are coached by head coach Katie Lovett and assisted by Madison Brickmeyer.
Thank you.
serving. Paige Vogel. Kelsey Goddard is her bulldog.
Touching on this one. Carroll College 19, Montana Western 17.
Carroll serve.
Thank you.
Soberfest, which features educational and fun events across campus to learn how to celebrate life safely, with or without alcohol. Tonight, we have four volunteers who will participate in an experiment to demonstrate how different levels of impairment impact our reflections and decision-making skills. The four participants will put on hair goggles and simulate alcohol impairment and try to hit the volleyball back and forth over the net four times.
Sophie Ward checking in. James Perez also checking in.
Gordon will serve. Thank you. Prince to serve.
Thank you.
Julia Carr back into the scene. Thanks.